Why is Sanders like Picasso?
It is I, Pablo! I'm so loud. Don't talk, I'm supposed to not be here.
The greatest Spanish artists meet.
Shh.
We should alert the media, the news.
Quiet. Now, you wrote me, you say you need to speak to me personally. So I snuck across the French border illegally to come see you. So?
Oh, Pablo, I got a lot of problems from the League of Artistic Decency.
Can you be a witness for me in my upcoming trial?
Oh, Salvador, my dear, dear friend. You know, I would do anything to be a witness against you.
Thank you for the coffee, Maya. Free of charge.
Oh, no, it's hardly free. You can pay for it, sir, by painting my portrait.
Oh, I did.
Oh, what is this? I have to come to this strange country to find this out. Are you some kind of Italian?
Please don't be such a drama queen.
That clinic had no idea about art.
All right. Let's just vote already. Anyone here who is 18 or older gets one vote. All of you who think that the defendant, Mr. Davi, is guilty, vote now, hands up.
Who is for real justice?
Oh, welcome to our favorite cafe, Cafe Paranoia. The waiter is going to be here soon to bring you some tea, some orange juice, or the house's specialty, coffee paranoia. I can assure you, no customer ever caught the paranoia drinking this coffee, except one. I cannot rely on earthly pains anymore. Die have failed me for the last time. If the world does not understand Dalí, then there is something wrong with the world!
That the defendant, Salvador Dalí, is innocent!
You call the media! You tell them Salvador Dalí!
Cosmos, it sends me a message. There's something